Hey everybody, Final Soul here, coming to you from Southern Indiana. Got some new vinyls I want to show you. We got a mystery box that's getting ready to go out too, in a day or two. But first, I'll show you what I picked up from a thrift store and from a secondhand store where we, the Honey Hole, where we like to get albums. I'll show you the vinyl first. First off, probably my favorite one. Got B-52s, Wild Planet. This has Private Idaho on it. That's the main reason I bought it. Already listened to it. Sounds amazing. I'm really getting into earlier B-52 stuff right now, so I had to have this. I actually paid up for it. Paid $12 for this one. From where we like to buy albums, hard to call it Honey Hole. Really, really great album. Love it. Love B-52s. One of my favorites. In fact, I love it so much. I'm going to display it right over there. And I paid $12 for that one. I paid up for that one. That's one I really, really wanted really bad. Another one I picked up for $1. I got Melissa Manchester's. I think it's called Hey Ricky. And it's got You Should Hear How She Talks About You on it. Really good song from the 80s. I really like it. Don't really know the rest of the album, but it started coming out on me. I'll get into it though. We'll figure that one out. See what the rest of her music's like. And then these other four I actually just picked up a few minutes ago from the Honey Hole again. Yeah, this one was $1. I'm really excited about this one. It's called History, America's Greatest Hits, the band America. It's got Horse with No Name on it. It's got some other stuff. I'm not as familiar with some of their other stuff. I know Muskrat Love. Don't really know that much about them, sad to say. It's in decent shape, and it was $1 for America's Greatest Hits. $1. Amazing. Melissa Manchester, I don't know if I said that one, was also $1. And I picked up this one. It is Candy O by The Cars. I had this album a long, long time ago before I had my store. I think I sold it there.
I have that one on cassette.
Oh, my daughter, of course, Jessie. You want to come around here, Jess?
Nope.
You sure?
Yep.
Everybody likes seeing you?
Nope.
My daughter evidently has this on cassette. Really good album, has song Candy Ho on it. This one's in really pretty good condition. I actually paid $3 for this. Really, really good album, actually, one of their little bit earlier things. Then I picked up The Firm's Mean Business. Picked that up for $1. $1. I've actually had a couple albums of theirs before, but not this one. And this album actually has one of my favorite songs by them, called All the King's Horses. If I seem a little distracted, it's because my daughter's over there dancing with a LARPing sword. Kind of weird, but anyway, Mean Business by The Firm's got All the King's Horses on it. Great song. If anybody doesn't know, Jimmy Page is actually the guitarist for The Firm. And I'm not a huge Zeppelin fan, but I really like his stuff on here. Really love it a lot. And then, last but not least, The Eagles, The Long Run. I'm really getting into The Eagles a lot lately. Man, their harmonizing is just phenomenal. Of course, Glenn Frey, rest in peace, but The Long Run, it's got Those Shoes on there. I actually heard that on the radio today. Right before I bought this, I heard it on the radio. It's like, I gotta find that. I picked this up for $3. It's got Those Shoes. If you haven't heard The Eagles, Those Shoes, listen to it. Harmonizing is just unreal. That's all I got from the Honey Hole this past couple times I went. That's two visits right there. Also from a thrift store, I picked up a couple VHSs I'm going to show you. I got Children of the Corn, the original movie, Haven't watched it yet. I mean, I've seen the movie tons of times, but haven't watched this one just yet. My daughter was wanting me to pick it up so we could watch it for Halloween. So I actually found that at the local Goodwill store. I think it was $1. It's really good condition. Tape's in really good shape. And then I picked this one up. This one's a keeper. Macon County War. It's got Dan Haggerty in it. I've actually seen this, not seen the movie, but I've seen the review of it on some of the bad movies channels. And it looks awesome. I love watching bad movies. This seems awesome. Awesome, awesome. So Macon County War, that's really all I picked up from the thrift store. Always go in there, I try to find stuff, you know, for me or for my daughter. Vinyls, I find just very rarely. I didn't get any 8-tracks this time. But that's what I got. And that's what I got. So thanks everybody for watching. Please click like, subscribe. Over and out.